Now, it's not just banks, but Karnataka's public transport companies are looking to roll out cashless ticketing services across their fleet very soon. This comes after both the Karnataka State and the Bangalore Metropolitan bus services have suffered losses estimated at around 15 crore rupees due to demonetization. Let's listen in to the MD of KSRTC as to what steps can be expected from them to boost online transaction and cover losses.
We are trying to have more number of tickets through online, and we are telling people also to book online or through our counters where we issue against the credit card or against any e-wallet mode, so that, you know, it becomes easy for people to take the ticket. So we are trying to have more number of e-counters so that people can use e-wallet or credit card, debit card, or online, so that it becomes easy for them to take the ticket and becomes easy for the corporation also to, you know, take care of the current situation. We are also planning to think of some kind of, you know, some monthly pass or the weekly pass or daily card kind of thing, so that, you know, you can buy at one and then you can use it for the day or for week or for month. I think that would ease the problem for both corporation and to the commuters.
You can watch live TV on our website mbnow.in. Find us on Facebook at facebook.com/magicbricksnow. And don't forget to click the like button. You can also follow us on Twitter at magicbricksnow. To stay updated with all our programming, hit the subscribe button on our YouTube channel by logging on to youtube.com/magicbricksnow.